Slam Emperor here, back with another video. And in this video, we're exploring the Toad Heavenly like place. We have to visit all the four different spa treatments. So far, we've been to the Spring of Purification, and right now we're trying to fix the Spring of Jungle Mist. Just got one more spring to visit. Or two more, technically. Can you believe it? He's lost all his colour because he took too long of a dip. Let's go get our stamp. That's two down, two to go. It doesn't matter what angle you get in this, it's a wave battle. They all jump out at you once you get in. How to arrange them? Oh, I messed up there and I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to use the shiny one. This would probably get rid of the creases from when he got cut. Never mind. What was that meant to do? Assuming it just replenishes energy. Three out of four, only one more to go. And we get a special reward. How am I meant to get down from? Came up here, now what? Is it? Hmm. I need to get this flowing in somehow. If you're enjoying the video so far, please leave a like. I'd appreciate it. Leave down a comment down below if you want to see more games on my YouTube channel. And comment down below what games you would possibly like to see. Okay, I figured it out, I think. Just realised it's a chip. I don't know how I didn't see that before. I'm so clueless when it comes to stuff like that in this game. Now that we've fixed the water, we can go in the hot spring of colour. I'm going to call it the hot spring of colour. Or hot spring of hot and cold. Or the spring of in between, because it's both hot and cold. There's like an Olivia half in it, half out of it. She's sinking, oh my god. You can't see her eyes anymore. Oh god. Looks like it's been too much of Olivia today. Too much spas. Oh, thank God. Now we've got the four stamps, we can now go claim our reward. Well, technically it's the second stamp, but since it's our last stamp, technically it's the last stamp. That is the Spring of Purification. Time to go and find the VIP spring of rainbows. I saw circle stuff down there. I think that's the spring of rainbows down there. Don't know if you can see it, but it's like a little colour wheel thing down there underneath the bridge area on the rocks. I reckon that's where we're going to be bathing soon. This looks suspicious, maybe this is it. Oh, I think we found the entrance. I nearly got the excellent. My timing was a bit off. If you're enjoying the video, please leave a like and comment down below what other games you would like to see on my channel. Yay, more HP, more hit points, more health. Always good to have more health. Uh-oh, it's blocked. That seems dangerous to me. Oh, that's powerful breeze there. Call that a gale. Strong gale that is. Do I have to jump over that part? Yeah, I can jump. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I was right about this being the spring of rainbows. Cammy. I can see it this spring.